Waiting rooms allow hosts to hold all meeting participants in a separate area until they have reviewed them and are ready to safely let them in. From your Zoom web portal, click Settings, then Security. First, click to toggle on waiting rooms if you wish to add a waiting room to every meeting you start, including instant meetings. Note that you can also add a waiting room when scheduling any individual meeting. If this or any other security option is grayed out, it has been locked by your account administrator. Next, click Edit Options to select who will go into waiting rooms. Everyone, those outside your account, and a few other choices. Here, you'll also select who can admit participants into the meeting from a waiting room. Click Continue. Next to this, users on a paid plan will see the option to customize their waiting room. This includes the title or message and optionally adding a logo, image, or video that meets size requirements. From here, proceed with scheduling a meeting and inviting participants as you normally would. Once configured, when the host starts the meeting, the waiting room is automatically started too. You'll see a notification banner at the top of your screen as participants enter the waiting room and can also click the participants icon to see an up-to-date list view. As long as permitted in your waiting room settings, you and any co-host can admit participants one by one or all at once. If it is an unwanted guest, click Remove to drop them from the meeting. Hosts may also send chat messages to everyone in the waiting room. Click the chat icon, then select Everyone in Waiting Room from the drop-down menu. Chat messages will appear next to the holding message. The host or co-host may also send individual participants to the waiting room after the meeting starts. If they haven't already enabled the feature, hosts may do so by clicking the security icon and then Enable Waiting Room. Or Participants, then More, and Enable Waiting Room. Next, click More next to any participant's name and choose Put in Waiting Room. You will be able to admit or remove them as before. Well, looks like my meeting is about to start. Bye for now.